Slayer.
No sniping, I love this shit. No. I want to get stuck in a wall. No shields. I'm out of bullets. I need help now. Thank you. Long course, I take it. Ammo spawns at sniper spawn, remember. One week out here. There's both over there. Got one. One's at the above shotgun. In the middle, one. I want to see one. By me flanking. Fucking combo. I'll get stuck, bitch. God damn, I hit him twice. Center. Carbine. Fuck, dude, I'm trying to fight for my life here. Got me through the wall. Right here. They're quitting. Bound! Yeah!
Game over. Slayer.
Y'all can't fuck with this team. Y'all can't fuck with this team. No? I never even used shotgun once. Oh, that was bone inch right there. Flanking. Fucking take them apart. They know that they were just fucking had, dude. They, no matter how hard they tried, they knew they were fucked. No matter what they did, it was not working, dude. They're trying to distract and flank and distract and flank. It just was not working. Once you destroy someone flanking you, it's fucking game over. You should just know you're defeated, and they did, too. I like that. They knew they couldn't beat us, even if a flanking did not work. Flankings always work. And if they don't, you're fucked. Because it means the guys you're facing ain't just gonna fall for your shit. We know when we see one guy, we know that's just one guy. We know full and well that fucker, even if he's around, we know that we should expect someone behind us. And as soon as we get one bullet in our ass, we know. We're like, fucking turn around, double BR, boom! And I turn around, I knew exactly where to look, and just fucking raped him. Ponage! We just fucking boned them like we did on fucking Warlock. Walker creeps on sending me invite. I know we're more pro than you, dude, but come on now. Ha ha ha.